Welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4, Supplies, Subs, and Spies. Basically, they are trying their hands at a naval invasion again, of us again. And we apparently lost air superiority for a while in Ireland. Got some fighters coming. They're only interwar ones. I'm just waiting for this to come. And then I'm just going to dump all of this air XP that I'm not using into it. I don't have back by blood alone, so I don't have the aircraft designer. I'm not gonna bother with going with these. It does prove all this stuff, but what I really need is need something, and I need it now. They're going to be short range. What to call this? Call this Eagler or Eagle. Ah, of course. Almost there. Back to that for now. Erdia and Gronje. Blow up a bit more. That's done. Those are going to be a while. Hindsight Marines were a bad idea. Mountain divisions are probably what we need given where we fight. Single armor division into a city. Just not gonna work, guys. switch this over to construction engineering so I can build this railway just a little quicker. Basically, so supplies don't have to go all the way around like that. We can instead cut across Lukistan. Changing this up to nearly enough trucks for this. They'll go. Ah. Green stockpile to create new infantry divisions and stuff. Oh great, now the Italians are attacking us. Gonna put him on counterintelligence here for a bit, just break. This is no use to me, but I'll get it anyway because I've nothing else to spend it on. After Freddy and Gronya are done, I'm going to Hemer and Aoife in for a bit. See, Full and Banva need it. Oh. Hmm, they have no stability or war support left. Whereas Britain has a fair bit. Have full stability. Yeah, if we manage to take one core from them, they'd probably collapse. Big damn if. So this looks like it might be doing something. How many people do they even have left? Oh, Bamba, you're up. Much better attack, and they're much more likely to attack. Game goes up to 1948, but by January 1948 I'll probably put an end to this. I wasn't gonna win it by then, probably won't at all. Yes, I know that sounds very defeatist. Again, they try landing in Wexford. Crap, we lost a lot of bombers there. Bombardment. I even need that now. One here would be a good idea. Southwest England's a good idea. So we've stalled here, but we're also holding a lot of them, which is probably taking some pressure off the Soviets. Taking some pressure. Well, I'm not sure how much pressure it takes off this lot, because they've got Spain and Italy to draw. I wonder what happens if they run out of war support completely. These are obviously planes that have crashed and been recovered, which was pretty much how the Irish Army Air Corps started, or worked throughout World War II. Losing a lot of tactical bombers out there. And of course, we do not have nearly enough planes to put even put up an air wing, because you have to have 100 per wing for it to be full strength. I don't know why Paradox changed that. I know they're untested, but I'm gonna put them up now for the extra air superiority. Might as well have them. Build up their abilities. Yeah, this game has not gone very well. You know, so I think at the end of this episode, I might just call it a day and move on to a different playthrough. We've already gone well past the end of World War II. Question is, what am I going to do for my next one? The other one I've thought of is to maybe, I've probably mentioned this in the previous episodes, would be to fragment the UK and everywhere else, as in divide Northern Ireland to be a separate country, Scotland, Wales, England, various, I think Corsica would be a will be released as a core state, Occitania, Catalonia. Silesia? Not sure if I set that up. And there's no real reason other than to see how much of a difference it makes to allow me to start taking over the world. Ah, who am I trying to kid? Although this has actually made a difference, this railway. But I am starting to get bored of this playthrough, and we'll probably go back and go do something different for the next few weeks. You know, I'm beginning to suspect that Nationalist Spain is politely asking Germany if they can take these pieces, and Germany's probably harassed enough that they are probably saying yes. Anyway, I'm gonna call it there for now. Turning into a bit of a stalemate, but time to do something different. See you in the next playlist, next episode, or whatever. For now.